Good morning, I'm back with a new video, and this video is about Archangel Michael, A.A. Michael, for Mr. Voorhees, and I have been working on this for the whole night, because I already did the initiation healing, or created a stronger connection between Michael and you, but this bright blue halo kept hovering above your head, over your head, and going down and up again. It came to here and then went up again. And I decided that I needed to do something else, except monitoring the initiation process, because me staring at you the whole time astrally, I don't want to make you nervous or something, so I just closed my eyes and used my hands to feel what was going on. The halo that kept hovering over your head is to strengthen the connection with the divine source. So, and I don't mean God or heaven, the divine source, the source where everything was born and created from, where the gods created themselves. So that's a good thing. So the chakras above your head will create a straight line upwards. And turned out that Michael gave you an awesome gift. Some people, when they summon a certain dark god or a demon, or they get something like a weapon or something, you got yourself a helmet. As in, this is seriously cool kind of helmet. It's translucent, but very bright blue, silver sparks, and you can see through it. And you were interested in getting your third eye activated, but this is, I think, way cooler. So the higher chakras are still being built upwards, and the helmet is up to you to start looking to the world, or into the world and into yourself, with a completely new set of eyes. So I don't think a third eye opening is useful anymore, because if you have this, I think you can see or look through a lot of bullshit and a lot of veils that other people try to create and keep you from following your true path. Another thing I wanted to check is if the burning ones were settled down into your heart space. There is a nice, if you have chakras, they are like this, and they have a little opening to the next. Then the next chakra comes, they have a little opening, and the energy goes up and down and up and down. So especially the throat, the heart, and the stomach are very strong, exactly like they should be, and more. So that's a good thing too. Then I started to use the fire of the burning ones to see how your heart was going and keeping up, and the left side, your right side, was like a breeze, fresh air, bubbly, sparkly, white, and the other one was sending in light, so you can excel in practicing the dark art, the left hand path. So I know you think you already did a lot, but I think you can do better, and Asmodee and Azazel think you can do way better. And maybe it's not all about changing things in life or doing something different, but it's not about what you do, it's about how you do it, I think. You already are quite a busy kind of guy, but and I just want to take a little mystique. See if there is any card. You never know. Sometimes there is, sometimes there isn't. Pass on. Have a huge influence and impact on your own life and the lives of others. Which I think I already mentioned something like this in one of those readings. This is beautiful. I always like this one. The monster within you. Deal with the inner battle. Challenge yourself. Improvement. So it's not like you're going into the streets beating up people, but it's to conquer your ego, yourself. So that's what they want you to do. So I think for now this is it, and let me know how you feel. See you next time. Bye.